problem, so my problem. No nonsense, if they make sense, what they make sense.
Congratulations to all our legends. On behalf of the Vodafone Ghana Music Award Board, on behalf of Vodafone Ghana Headline Sponsors, Venture, our financial partner, and all other sponsors who were involved in the Vodafone Ghana Music Award scheme, and of course, organizers Charter House, we are truly grateful. I mean, you have given your life, you've dedicated your life to helping build music in this country. You've inspired generations, and you've given all your very best to inspire the future generations. We're truly grateful. We know it's a small, but we hope this little token will go to show Ghana's appreciation for all the things that you've done for our dear nation and the world as a whole. Once again, congratulations on winning the special 20th anniversary lifetime achievement honors from the VGMAs. And on behalf of organizers, we say thank you.
This is truly indeed very heartwarming. So on behalf of my mom right here, my grandfather, I want to just say we are very appreciative of this kind gesture. In fact, we are not telling lies. This is probably the first of this kind I have seen in this country where legends have been recognized.
I didn't ask you to come.
Most of the time, we hear them say they only pick up the blacks and nothing else. Blacks, nothing else. My father, Prof, always told me, so, Prof, today, I mean, this is a redemption of the fact that your hard work has been paid off for Mama Ghansah and grandfather. They are all very appreciative of what you've done. Vodafone, Charter House, and all the other sponsors, thank you very much. Thank you very much for recognizing the hard work of these legends. God richly bless you. Sure, to go a long way to cut down a lot of costs that we have incurred for the past years, ill health and everything. So we are very grateful. God bless you.
That was great.
Okay.
It's all
right.